us tonight. When we last spoke, and that was many months ago, Nelson, you told me you were supporting President Trump. Did that remain the case tonight?
Absolutely. The pollsters look like they're wrong again, Scott. If they are, they better seek new employment after this one.
Why was Trump your man again?
Well, you know, it's not again. He's been my man through the last 4 years because he's done amazing things for the economy, amazing things. He's done, in terms of trade, I couldn't agree more with him. And he's done things, whether we had Republican or Democratic administrations, he did what needed to be done. He started to protect America for the first time in 40 or 50 years. We've given away tens of millions of jobs over that period of time. And to his credit, he's bringing them back. And this is not a right or a left issue. This is what's good for America.
You know, it's interesting. We've had this conversation before about bringing manufacturing jobs back to the United States, as you say, President Trump has done. What do you say to those who say, Nelson, globalization, the globalization genie is out of the bottle, if you will, and there's no bringing it back? And some of the promises that were made about manufacturing jobs coming back to this country, whether it's in different industries, steel and otherwise, are just not coming back.
You know, you can talk, there are lots of different kind of jobs. I mean, one job you can work in a steel mill, another job you can sit behind the computer. There are lots of different jobs. But the fact is, globalization is absolutely here. That doesn't mean that we have to export jobs. I don't think they're mutually exclusive. I think we can enjoy globalization as Americans, but we learned through this past pandemic, and we learned that we are better off if we are going to import things. Let's import them from Mexico and Canada and not ship them across the Pacific or the Atlantic. We learned that very early this year, whether it was face masks or gloves or all the other stuff. And the fact is, let's make it here. We can make it here. And that's why Trump didn't go along with the Paris Accord, another way to make us less competitive. Try and buy a Chevy in Berlin versus a Volkswagen here in Boston. The tariffs are tremendously different. There's no reason for that.